Well, a sport called cyclocross forces cyclists to actually get off their bikes during races and run through obstacles.
This weekend, Pineland Farms is hosting the annual Downeaster Cyclocross Weekend. News 8's Norm Karkos has more on this event from New Gloucester.
This is Norm Karkos here in New Gloucester at beautiful Pineland Farms, the site of this weekend-long event, the Downeaster Cyclocross Weekend. This combines a kind of a unique blend of challenges for those who love cycling. You have what are typical road course bikes, very light, and then you have kind of a mountain bike theme and a road bike theme, and you ride that through a mile and a half course for the length of 45 or 60 minutes. But the catch here is that you go riding through the mud, and then you've got to put this bike on top of your shoulder, and you have to carry it for a while, then go back on the bike itself. We got some world-class cyclists here today as well. They go, as we said, from 45 to 60 minutes on these courses, about a mile and a half. This is expected to draw about 500 cyclists today. They had 500 yesterday, and on top of that, another 500 spectators. And this was, as a matter of fact, an event that began back in Europe in the 1900s, and here we are in the year 2011, still going at it pretty strong here in New Gloucester, Maine at Pineland Farms. We'll have more on this on our website at WMTW.com, and tonight on News 8 at 6 o'clock.